So we present at this ASCO conference the results of the APACAP trial, a national randomized trial sponsored by the JERCOR that I co-coordinated with Prof. Pascal Hamel. In this trial, we evaluated the effect of adapted physical activity prospectively in addition to chemotherapy in patients with advanced pancreatic cancer. We showed that adding a norm-based physical activity program for 16 weeks allowed an improvement in several dimensions of quality of life and also a trend for an improvement in the control of some parameters related to a tumor, such as the overall response rate and survival. So these results reinforce the level of evidence in favor of physical activity as part of supportive care for pancreatic cancer patients and should be recommended for all of our patients in our routine practice. Thank you.